fighting for the UNSA, Wolverines. Watch their backs down there.
Team Deathmatch.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Friendly drone support is active. The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Enemy warning incoming. The enemy launched a counter UAV. The counter UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy is halfway there. Take him down. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Incoming! Take cover! The enemy launched a counter UAV.
Enemy contact. Under fire.
The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV! The enemy has a drone package. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. The enemy has an RC-8. The enemy launched a counter UAV. We're failing, squad.
I am reloading.
Enemy UAV. the counter UAV. The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy UAV. Enemy UAV. Enemy warden incoming. Take cover. Mission failed. We'll come prepared next time.
We've got new orders coming online.
Oh, guys. That just shows a different gameplay. During that game, I was getting used to the controls, and just shows how sweaty people can be on a game that is shit. I mean, it's pretty decent, and I don't like this fucking setup, but I mean, it's whatever. New game, you gotta get used to it, right? but. Anyways, I did shit, as usual in this game, so zombies I'm better at in this game, zombies in general I'm better at, but, I mean, Modern Warfare Multiplayer Remastered, I did pretty well, I do pretty good on that, because it's the old Call of Duty, like, something that's actually good, but the quickscopers on there are ridiculous, but, hey, I tried this, went back to it, try to get better, maybe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Adios.